And in the 11th year of prophethood, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent Jibreel alayhi salatu wa salam whilst the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was resting in the house of Ummuhani, as we mentioned yesterday, his cousin, and that is where he was sleeping. And Jibreel alayhi salatu wa salam came and took him to Al-Baytul Haram, to where the Kaaba is. And Jibreel alayhi salatu wa salam there had, according to the narrations, slit the chest of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, removed his heart and washed it with zamzam. This was again, this had happened in the past and it repeated itself according to the books of the seerah thrice. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us the understanding. It was washed with zamzam. The angels had come and washed the heart of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, filled it with yaqeen. And as we know, the conviction is one of the most important things when it comes to belief in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and when it comes to Islam and Muslimin. So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam was then taken on what was known as a buraq. Buraq, an animal which is between a mule and a donkey, a white animal. And it took Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam from Makkatul Mukarrama all the way to Jerusalem in Baytul Maqdis in Jerusalem. Masjidul Aqsa as we know it today. And with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam was there in no time. But as he was traveling, he noticed everything on the way. Subhanallah. He noticed everything on the way. When he got there, Subhanallah, he was made to meet some of the prophets of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. From amongst them, Jesus may peace be upon him. From amongst them, Moses may peace be upon him. Abraham may peace be upon him. Isa, Musa, Ibrahim alayhimus salam. These were some of the prophets who were there. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had instructed Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in Baytul Maqdis, in Masjid al-Aqsa, in the particular place, to lead them in prayer with two rak'ah of prayer. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was an imam. He led them in prayer and then he came out and he was taken up to the heavens.